is too old. It's been a long time. I can't bend down, but I've got a ton of busted ribs in, so I just wait for it. We're going to do some of the older songs, some of the new ones too. This song was once a subject of inquiry for a queue outside the Turkish embassy. Well, one person is going to get to and this is the song that was written about. Or even now, being the subject of this song, and it's called Strange Kind of Woman.
Everybody loves her, she loves everyone, we'll give a good reason. Thank you. thank you. Thank you all. Yo!
Thank you very much. This is a song which was one of the first we did when we got back together again.
And you put
me perfect strangers.
No, I'm trying to book the show, man. Be cool. Alright, okay, he's gone. Okay,
take it easy, because that's my...
No, no, I don't like that.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Chris 69 and a little room at that last time. Hanwell, West London, where we used to rehearse after the drums. It's called... it's called Sound in Time.
Everything that I might say about it is illegal in this state and that. And the bits that are legal aren't worth telling you about, so. to now do the slowest song we ever wrote. It's also the most sad. And this song is so depressing, we can only do it once every 10 years. This is a song that you planted in a tree.
Why you can?
There will be no leaves, no fruit. It would be the beginning of a forest. If you planted this song as a tree, it would become a desert. come.